a screenshot and go into there. I'm going to be showing you how to find all of the police car area pandas. So yeah, let's get into it. Oh yeah, I would really appreciate it if you could subscribe. And so back to the video. And if you do subscribe, I love you. Like, thank you. I genuinely need subs. So first we're gonna go up to the police car and get police bacon. Police, why do I have bacon in my head? Maybe because I ate it today. So police panda. Then over here is bacon hair panda. Then here's cashier panda, shopping panda. I suggest putting on run mode, because a lot of, like, every obby in this series you need run mode on. So yeah, then we're gonna go up here to get giant panda and do this. I hate that I jump like that. Please skip over if you can, that sucks, but yeah. So we're going to get giant panda by doing this parkour. So let's go here, get giant panda, and then let's go up here and see if there's anything up here. There's nothing here, so we're just gonna drop down. Oh yeah, so we're gonna go over here and go to get DJ Panda. Then we're gonna go out and get Hot Dog Panda. Now let's go get the Playground Panda. So first we're gonna get Happy Panda. Hello, Happy Panda. And then here is Chocolate Panda in the sandbox thing. Not that! Like, not the outside one, but the house one. Then we're gonna go get a diff. Well, first we're gonna get all like this side of them. Like, so for example, scientist panda right here, popsicle pandas right in these popsicles, and security panda, basketball panda. This one doesn't like basketball, well, some people do. Yeah, a lot of people like it. That's basketball panda, then disguise panda, which is right here. Then we have orange panda. Then we have spray. Skateboard panda, or skater girl panda. Then, do we have, that's not panda. So then, we're gonna have, yeah, lonely panda. That feels bad. I feel bad saying that. Then, I need to see what other pandas we need. I'm just quickly checking the list. So, yeah, the only other one we need is in the space place. So yeah, we're gonna go over to space and get Astro Panda. So you would probably think that you need to get over this by, you know, parkouring over, like jumping over. You just need to, you know, climb like stairs. So you're gonna get over, and then you're gonna go into this elevator. Then you're gonna press the button to go up. And once you're up, you're gonna go through here, and then you're gonna come here. You're in the, you know, rocket place, and then you gotta click start, and then press the green buttons once it's green as soon as possible. And then you're going to be on the moon. I like to jump off. And then here is Astro Panda. So yeah, that's been all of the, that's all of the police car area pandas. And it's been me. Oh yeah, by the way, if you like my, you know, videos, or even just find the panda videos, then please subscribe. I would really appreciate it. And so it's been me, Chronicle, and I am out. Peace.